Sometimes I'd rather be blind. Break a heart of stone. Open it up, but don't you leave it alone. Cause that's all I got to give to you.
Lead me to your door. We're gonna do one more and take a short little break. Don't forget about your bartenders and your waitresses out there.
First Beatles song. Love me do, think it was a will, didn't take him long. Got himself a guitar, I used to play every night. Now he's in a rock and roll outfit, everything's alright, don't you know? So fast. Johnny looked around and said, well, I made the big time at last. Don't you know? Well, don't you know that you are a shooting star? Don't you know? Well, don't you know that you are a shooting star? And all the world will love you just as long as you are, yeah, shooting star, just as long as you are, yeah. Johnny died one night, died in his bed. Bottle of whiskey, sleeping tablets by his head. Johnny's life passed him by like a warm summer day. If you listen to the wind, you can't still hear him play. Don't you know?
Thank you.
So you think you can tell heaven from hell, blue skies from pain? Can you tell the green fields from a cold steel rail, a smile from a veil? Do you think you can tell? Did they get you to terrain?
Lead guitar, how about that, huh? You.
that song? Do you like the one song?
What is it? What song? Oh, yeah. I'll wait till he comes out.
Yeah. Your favorite song.
Okay. Another Beatles tune here. Don't forget about your bartenders and your waitresses right here. Under the tent here, 4th of July weekend. There's an old song written by John Lennon when he was with the band called the Beatles. He wrote this song. Here we go, 1, 2, 3. Take two.
La 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 la. La 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 la. Oh, I get high when I see you go by. By oh by. Just the sight of you and my insides fly. Butterflies, why am I so shy when I'm beside you? 'Cause it's only love and that is all. Why should I feel the way I do? It's only love and that is all. But it's so loving you, yes, it's so hard. Loving you, loving you. Is it right that you and I should fight every night? Just the sight of you makes nighttime bright.
Little Beatles there. It's a double shot of Beatles there.
Sail my yacht, taking it
so pleasantly. Live this life of luxury, blazing on a sunny
thank you.
When are you gonna come down? When are you going to lie? Should I have stayed on the phone? Should have listened to my old man? Sign up with you. I'm not a present for your friend to open. This boy's too young to be singing the blues. So goodbye in a big road where the dogs of society howl. You can't plant me in your penthouse. I'm going back to side of my future lies beyond the electric road. What do you think they'll do there? I bet they'll shoot down the plane. It'll take you a couple of vodka and tonics. Set you on your feet again. Maybe you'll get a replacement. There's plenty like me to be found. Mongrels who ain't got a penny sniff them for tidbits like you on the ground. Eyes upon her and the troubles
Dearest Marilyn, because she's not very tough. should have been made of iron or steel, but she was only made of flesh and blood. And you can see all the stars as you walk down Hollywood Boulevard. Some that you recognize, some that you hardly even heard of. People who work and suffer and struggle for fame. Some who succeed and some who suffered in vain. Everybody's a dreamer, everybody's a star, and everybody's in showbiz. It doesn't matter who you are. And those who are successful, be always on your guard. Success walks hand in hand with failure along Hollywood Boulevard. Was a non-stop Hollywood movie show, a fantasy world of celluloid villains and heroes. Because celluloid heroes never feel any pain, and celluloid heroes never really die. Because celluloid heroes never feel any pain, and celluloid never really die. La 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 la. Because celluloid heroes never feel any pain, and celluloid heroes never really die.
It's one of those hornet wasps or whatever they call
it. Murder hornet.
It's one of those that fade out.
It's not a winder or something.
It's a floater. I'd like to thank everybody for hanging out. Don't forget about your bartenders and your waitresses out there. I got an arrangement here for you. I don't even know if we can do it, but it's a different arrangement of a... It's a different arrangement. See if the kid can keep up with me on this one.
It's on.
See if you ever heard this one before.
Early one morning, the sun was shining. Laid in bed, wondering if she'd change it all, if her hair was still red. Her folks, they said our lives together sure was gonna be rough. They never did like mama's homemade dress, papa's Bible wasn't big enough. I was standing on the side of the road, rain falling on my shoes, heading out for the oldies come. Radio blasting the news right on through, tangled up in blue. She was married when we first met, soon to be divorced. I helped her out of a jam, I guess, but I used a little too much force. We drove that car as far as we could, abandoned it out west. Split up on the sad dark night for the green, and it was best. She turned around to look at me as I was walking away. I heard her say over my shoulder, we'll meet on another day on the avenue, tangled up in blue. Well, I got this job in the Great North Woods, working as a cook for a spell. But I never liked it all that much, and one day just went to hell. So I drifted down to New Orleans, where I reckon try my luck. Working for a while on the airplane clamp, loading cargo onto a truck. But all the while I was alone, the past is close behind. I see a lot of women, but she never escaped my mind. I just grew tangled up in blue. She was working in a topless joint, I stopped in for a beer. I just kept looking at the side of her face and the spotlight so clear. Later on, as the crowd thinned down, I was about to do the same. She was standing there in the back of a chair, said to me, what's your name? I muttered something underneath my breath. She studied lines on my face. I must admit, I felt a little uneasy when she bent down to tie the laces of my shoe, tangled up in blue. She lit a burner on her stove, offered me her pain. I thought you'd never say hello, she said, like a silent tape. She opened up this book of poems and handed it to me, written by an Italian poet from the 13th century. Every one of them words rang true and glowed like burning coal, pouring off of every page like it was written in my soul. For me to you, tangled up in blue. And I live with them out on Montague Street, in a basement down of stairs. There was music in the cafes at night, revolution in the air. Then he started in there dealing with slaves, summoning inside of a diary. She had to send everything she owned that froze up inside. But when the bottom finally fell out and I became withdrawn, the only thing I knew how to do was to keep on keeping on, like a bird that flew, tangled up in blue. So now I'm going on back again. I gotta get to her somehow. All the people we used to know, they're an illusion to me now. Some are mathematicians, some are carpenter's wives. Don't know how it all got started, don't know what they do with their lives. Me, I'm still on the road, heading for another joint. We always did feel the same, we just saw from a different point of view. Tangled up in blue.
And on that note, thanks everybody for hanging out. We'll turn it over to the jukebox.
Yeah.
We'll do one more.
Do one more.
Somewhere in the black mines in the hills of Dakota, they lived a young boy named Mikey Ramona. One day his woman ran off with another guy, hit young Rocky in the eye. Rocky didn't like that, said, "I'm gonna get that boy." So one day he walked into town, booked himself a room in the local silo. Oh, Rocky the Coon checked into his room, only to find Gideon's Bible. His rival, it seems, had broken his dreams by stealing the girl of his fancy. Her name was McGill, she called herself Lil, but everyone knew her as Nancy. Now she and her man, who called himself Dan, were in the next room at the hoedown. Rocky burst in, grinning a grin. He said, "Daniel boy, this is a showdown." Yeah. Well, Daniel was hot. He drew first and shot. Rocky collapsed in a corner. Da 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 Rocky met your match. Rocky said, Doc, it's only a scratch. I'll be better, Doc, as soon as I am able. Rocky that cool fell back in his room. Only to find Gideon's Bible. But Gideon checked out, he left it no doubt. To help with cool Rocky's revival.
Once again, take it over. Take it over to the jukebox. We'll see you next time. Thanks for coming out, everybody. Appreciate it. See you, Hal. Had a great time. And happy 4th of July weekend, everybody. I guess it's back to work tomorrow. And once again, don't forget about your bartenders and your waitresses. This is Mike McCullough Jr. over here, my son, 17 years old. We'll see you next time. God bless you. Good night, everybody.